up, guys? We're out here in Miami today. We're about to take the yacht out and use a nice little Yujet right here. So should be a good day. I'll show you a little bit of the boat. Currently, we're trapped in the yacht right now. I can't open the door. All right, your boy, stuck. Let's see if Asher can figure it out. Oh, you for sure locked the door from the outside when you came in. You did. Look at that. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Beautiful Miami, baby. I love it. It's Thursday. It's a Thursday. Like, cannot complain. Not complain at all. We got Chris, yacht hunter, hanging out.
What's up?
Getting it going on a Thursday morning, you know? Can't complain. Show you guys a little bit of what we got going on here. This is one of the rooms right here. Not too bad, nice and cozy. Get a little view out there. It's pretty nice. All right. You know, got the bunk beds basically. And this is the master. The master's actually very, very nice. I mean, you got a lot of room in here. For activities. Oh, it's pretty nice in here. TV. Definitely not a bad Thursday. That's for sure. Chris, yacht hunter out here with us. He's gonna be demoing the board. This thing only weighs about 25 pounds.
With the battery in it?
With the battery in it, it's like about 35, 40.
You can feel it.
Hey, you ready to go? And we put the fins on and you turn on the remote and then you're good to go. You grab the remote.
Yeah, no, absolutely.
beautiful day out here.
Like a bulldozer.
Nice and safety, you know, got the beep. Oh, that's nice. Oh, dude, yeah, that's nice. That's perfect. That's perfect. Man, this water is so nice. Man. Well, listen, you know, they said we can come out anytime. So, ladies, you already know.
Yujet here. The review is in. First category we're ranking 1 to 5 is fun. It's a 4.4. It's as much fun as you could have out on the water.
What's up, guys? So we just finished up the day showing these guys how the Yujet works and everything.